In this video, we explore why Taiwan banking is interesting and who can benefit from opening accounts. We'll also share important warnings for prospective applicants and lesser-known tips on how to save money during account opening. But first, let's look at why we're talking about banking in Taiwan in the first place. Taiwan banking is an interesting option for expats, foreigners, and even international companies with a presence in Asia. This is due in part to the country's isolation from key international organizations. In fact, while the rest of the world has seen rapid expansion of regulations, Taiwan's banking sector has been doing its own thing. In other words, Taiwan banks aren't completely overburdened by compliance teams in the same way that banks in many other countries are today. Instead, they maintain some flexibility and are able to onboard clients when it makes sense for the bank. So, if you're looking for an offshore bank account in Asia, Taiwan banking might be the solution that you've been looking for. But before we get started, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get alerted every time we post non-resident banking opportunities. To help you get started with banking in Taiwan, we have a free non-resident banking starter guide. It's designed to help non-resident and foreigners open bank accounts. So don't forget to download your copy using the link in the description below. Taiwan banking uncovered. For some, Taiwanese banking is a breath of fresh air when compared to the stiff, heavily restrictive banking antics in other Asian markets. But, and this is a big but, Taiwan banking is not without challenges. In fact, if you plan on opening accounts here, you need to prepare to navigate red tape, bureaucracy, and a few inefficiencies. This is especially true if you have any desire to open accounts remotely, but more on that in a little bit. For now, let's take a look at why Taiwan banking is interesting and how you, as a prospective client, might be able to benefit. Benefits of Taiwan banking. Here's a quick hit list of the benefits that some foreigners seek from Taiwan banking. Taiwan has its own banking secrecy law, Article 48. Tax haven status, China blocks from regulatory groups. Not subject to FATF reviews as non-OECD member. Easy to acquire local identification number for banking, presence of international, local, and Chinese banks, offshore banking units, OBU, cater to foreign clients, and zero tax on OBU client accounts. Now, if you're looking for an offshore banking hub, you might be thinking that Taiwan banking ticks all the boxes, but banking in Taiwan has some drawbacks as well. Here are some of the challenges of Taiwan banking. Like opening accounts in any country as a foreigner, Taiwan banking does have its challenges. Here's a look at some of the most common challenges that our members have shared with us. Opening accounts remotely is almost impossible. Limited integration with fintech, example TransferWise doesn't work here. Limited debit cards, no international access. Online banking access must set up in Taiwan. Bankers outside of offshore units may reject foreign applications. Banks scrutinize incoming transfers from abroad. Banks verify incoming transfers by calling local phone number. And local Taiwanese phone number often required to manage account. Now, Taiwan banking isn't accessible to everyone. Instead, it's going to be best suited to those prospective clients who already have ties to Taiwan. Taking both the benefits and the challenges into consideration, you can start to see that. Likewise, unlike banking in many other offshore banking hubs, Taiwan banking is best suited to people who actually need to bank in Taiwan. In other words, if you're just looking for an offshore account anywhere, you should consider opening accounts in a third country. Such third countries might include those in the Channel Islands or the Caribbean, which are better suited to international banking activities. With that being said, let's take a look at who can actually benefit from Taiwan banking. Then, we'll discuss how you can actually get started with opening accounts. So, who can benefit from Taiwan banking? Well, as we just mentioned, Taiwan banking is best suited to individuals and businesses in Asia with at least some ties to the country. So, it should come as no surprise that the list that I'm about to mention is populated by those with ties to Taiwan. Of course, if you don't find yourself on this list, there's still a chance that you can open a bank account in Taiwan if you show up in person. However, it's also important to recognize that there are better banking hubs available for you elsewhere. If that's you, feel free to message us and we'd be happy to help you find the best banking jurisdictions for your needs. That being said, here are some groups that benefit from Taiwan banking. Taiwan residents, foreigners and expats who regularly visit Taiwan, foreigners and expats who can demonstrate ties to Taiwan, foreign companies with existing ties to Taiwan, and offshore companies with existing ties to Taiwan. Now, the first question most people will ask after seeing that list is, what is a tie? And that's a good question. But unfortunately, there's no one-size-fits-all answer. Like anywhere in the world, the specific ties that a bank or banker will accept will ultimately depend on the specific bank and banker that you're talking to. That said, what is considered a valid and acceptable tie for each bank can vary dramatically, and some banks are stricter than others. For example, some banks will require multiple ties, whereas others might deem certain categories of ties more credible than others. So you have to analyze the account opening requirements at each individual bank, talk to experienced bankers to understand the type of supporting documents that are most appropriate for your situation. We talk about these nuances, how to acquire ties, and specific strategies anyone can use to overcome tie-related hurdles in our premium products, which I'll discuss towards the end of this video. However, in most cases, you'll need to present documented proof of any relevant ties you have to the country. For instance, if you have any kind of contractual relationship that you can show to a bank, there's a chance that you might be able to tap into the benefits of Taiwan banking. Taiwan banking for foreigners. All right, if you've made it this far and you're still interested in banking in Taiwan, we're going to help you get started. As we've stated in past videos, there's a lot of confusion over banking in Taiwan. So hopefully the following steps will help streamline the process for you. Taiwan banking, individual account opening. Number one, apply for a record ID number online with the National Immigration Office. Number two, choose the bank that you want to open accounts with. Number three, choose a branch that accepts foreigners with record ID numbers. Four, have your local phone number enabled to receive SMS. And number five, go to the branch and apply for the account in person. Now, while that might not seem too different from opening accounts elsewhere, step two and step three tend to be very challenging to navigate as a foreigner in Taiwan. In fact, even if you find a bank or branch that accepts foreigners, you need to make sure that your banker is willing to accept your record ID number. In most cases, we suggest bringing a copy of the immigration law that says foreigners with record ID numbers are allowed to open bank accounts. Otherwise, you might end up wasting all of your time and money running around to banks without ever opening an account. So it's no surprise that most people interested in Taiwan banking end up spending all their time and money on trying to navigate steps two and three. Luckily, that's where we come in. So how can you get started with Taiwan banking? Well, to start opening accounts in Taiwan, you can obviously use the steps that I've outlined in this video and show up to banks in Taiwan on your own. Or you can access one of our membership services and get the help you need to find and unlock the best Taiwan banking options for you and your business. Each of our premium services are designed to help non-resident individuals, foreigners, and their businesses open international bank accounts around the world. So whether you need personal, private, business, or offshore Taiwan banking, we have an account opening solution that will work for you. Here's a quick overview of our available services. You can get started with Global Banks IQ, our international banking intelligence service. It gives you step-by-step instructions and all the tools you need to find and open accounts with top banks around the world. Plus, you'll unlock our international intelligence reports, account opening strategies, international bank database, and much more. We also have a dedicated U.S. account opening service called Global Banks USA, which is 100% focused on helping non-residents, foreigners, and even foreign and offshore companies open bank accounts in the U.S. It involves direct one-on-one support from our team of experts and includes access to our U.S. banking intelligence reports, U.S. account opening strategies, and U.S. bank database. And, of course, there's our flagship service, Global Banks Insider. With Global Banks Insider, you'll get instant access to everything we offer, including all the benefits in Global Banks IQ and Global Banks USA. Plus, you'll unlock our entire library of premium reports, the entire Global Banks database, and dedicated one-on-one support from our team of international banking experts to help you find and open the accounts you need. So, no matter where you're looking to bank in the world, you're only a few clicks away from finding and opening international accounts. To get started, just click the link in the description below to learn more about the available options. And before signing off, don't forget to hit subscribe so you get alerted every time we share new banking opportunities. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.